Hello there, young man. The Colonel told us you'd be heading out of town today. You're off to take the walk, aren't you? Right, well, I'd better open the gates then.
Heading off to Caliburn Cave already, are you, lad? I'd like to say I'll go with you, but that wouldn't make it much of a trial now, would it? No, lad. This is something you've got to do on your own. I'll be thinking of you, though. I may even remember to raise a glass to you down the pub.
Typical Claymore. Same as ever. Well, good luck on the walk. Just follow the path across the plains and you'll be at Caliburn Cave before you know it.
We'll be right back. Welcome to Caliburn Cave. There's no mistaking a son of old Claymore, is there? I mean, look how easily you got here. But this is just the start of the Walk of the Worthy. Are you ready for the true test ahead? Still a bit jittery, are you? But surely you're not thinking of turning back now. Great. Well, here are a few things to help you on your way. Use one if things get hairy in there. All right then. May the goddess be with you. I pray that she will see you safe through the challenges that lie ahead. With all of your limbs still attached.
Thank you. Well met, seeker of worth. Behold this knight of old, Sir Dirk Worthington. A duel, sire. That is your charge. Defeat me and take your place amongst the ranks of the worthy. Battle without quarter! Touché! Show me your worth! Such mastery of the sword. Thou art worthy. I am defeated. So endeth the walk of the worthy.